Hey guys, Barefoot on Bricks here, and it feels like the Lego release news for this year is just getting bigger and better. Over the weekend, Lego unveiled some new product images for the March Speed Champion sets, and if you haven't already, then please do check out my video. The link can be found at the end of today's video. And now we have the first details surrounding the Speed Champion sets due for release in June. But before we check them out, just a reminder, if you enjoy my content, please consider hitting the like button and perhaps consider subscribing to the channel. Any and all support is gratefully appreciated. So let's kick things off with the double pack set 76925, featuring last season's Aston Martin F1 safety car and the AMR 23. So if you're a Speed Champions Formula 1 fan, then you're in for a treat. The set will consist of 564 pieces and will retail for $49.99. Two minifigs will be included, but whether they'll bear any likeness at all to a Fernando Alonso or Lance Stroll remains to be seen. Set 76924 will be a Mercedes double pack. Now at this stage it's unsure whether it'll be a Formula 1 based or not. The set will consist of 808 pieces and will retail for $49.99. And it will also contain two minifigs. And lastly, set 76923 is the Lamborghini V12 Vision GT, or more simply known as the Lambo V12, which is a version of the 2019 concept car from Gran Turismo. The set features 230 pieces and will retail for $26.99. And again will feature one minifig. Now all three of these sets will release on the 1st of June. So there you have some new Speed Champion sets to look forward to. Which do you think you'll be picking up? And what could feature in that Mercedes twin pack? Please do leave me a comment. So until next time, take care, stay safe, and most importantly, have fun.